So yesterday I saw Fantastic Beasts Part 3, Secrets of Dumbledore, and I liked it, I really did. I just want to go off the bat and say that quote-unquote Potterheads are going to probably tear this one apart. It's not a flawless film, but it is enjoyable, and I personally like the fact that we're doing new things in the Harry Potter universe. Unlike Disney Wars, doing the same BS over and over again, calling it new. The exception of The Mandalorian and Fallen Order. Nothing is really new over there. I mean, at least J.K. Rowling is still involved in what goes on in the Harry Potter universe. Getting Hogwarts Legacy and all that, it's going to be great. My biggest problem with these particular Fantastic Beasts films is the fact that it takes a little bit longer for the ball to get rolling. Since they're not based in any books, so at least there's that, in my opinion. Less things that people cry about. Not like the books, nobody needs to know. Or people crying about George Martin not being able to finish one bloody book. Oh no, it's the end of the world, he's not going to finish a book. Anyway, Matt Nicholson, I thought he was pretty good as Grindelwald. I think he did Johnny Depp justice and added layers to the role, made it his own. They treat it like the character James Bond's been treated all these years. Just seamless transition, no one brings it up. Just keep going forward. There's no reason to bring it up. I am kind of curious where we go from here, because I think there's a lot to be, I don't want to say desired, but there's definitely room for more. I'm kind of hoping the scripts improve in a way, but I am excited to see where we go. Because, again, unlike Potterheads, they're going to tear this one limb from limb. I'm enjoying every second of this particular series. Supposedly it's going to be 5, so this is part 3. I'm going to probably see this a couple more times in theaters. And I'm looking forward to it.